VS Code offers an amazing feature that allows you to synchronize your settings, keyboard shortcuts, extensions, user snippets, and UI state across all your devices. Let's explore how to use it. Click the gear icon located at the bottom left-hand corner and select Turn on Settings Sync. You will be presented with several checkboxes allowing you to choose what you want to sync. After making your selections, click the Sign in and Turn on button. You will be presented with two options for signing in, either with your GitHub account or your Microsoft account. In this example, I am selecting Sign in with GitHub. If you are not already logged into your GitHub account in the browser, you will be prompted to sign in. A pop-up will appear asking for your permission to allow an extension to open this URI. Click the Open button to confirm. The process will take a few seconds to complete and you can track its progress in the status bar at the bottom of the window. Once finished, you will receive a notification in the bottom right corner indicating that Settings Sync is turned on. I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. If you did, please consider checking out my other videos and shorts. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.